breakfast.
And we're gonna get super wet.
Heidi,
I just have a feeling. Oh my gosh, we're gonna drop.
I'm okay.
I'm gonna record
I'm okay.
The drop.
I'm pretty good.
That was good. It got so bad on my back right here.
Well, that's the one I saw come between you two. I was like, dang it.
No. It's okay, I have another sweater. Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh my gosh, that wasn't that bad. No, oh my. Prom Guardians. Well, we're not on it yet.
Yes, we are.
Well, we're close. We're close. We'll be there soon. I love how your face is just lit up from your phone. Oh, let's go. You know, I just realized I
just lined up for the parade. They don't care about me. All these people running into the parade. No one's asked me how I've been doing.
How rude.
Many, many hours.
Oh.
I know.
Why aren't you in the parade?
That's what I said.
Be looking at you.
Did you see the costumes? Have you seen the new parade?
Yes.
All right, so they're decent, right? There's no spots. No spots anywhere.
No furs.
No furs. No, everything I stand for is not in the parade. It's drinks.
That's not right at all. Well, at least I'll have a picture of you. And then I can post it and make sure everyone sees it.
Put it in Maddi's in front cover, right?
Yes.
Perfect.
Perfect. Yes.
So I haven't really documented that well.
We've been so busy. Like,
yeah.
It's been so much
But fun. We've been hanging out with our new friends. I'll probably send them this vlog to watch. But yeah, so they just left, sad face. But they're going back to Arizona. And we...
Sad face, they should live in Vegas.
I know, right? Here's our food. We're eating at the Riverbell Terrace. And yeah, I got shrimp. She got this giant salad. And do the weird foot thing, okay? Ready? Yo, whoa, yo. Ow, that really hurt.
It's hard nipple weather, ladies.
It's 59 degrees, and we are going on Splash Mountain, and I'm gonna freeze my butt off. It is so cold. I haven't been vlogging that much on this endeavor, but I promise I will vlog more.
Let's just sit in the back. The back never gets wet.
Lies, literal lies. The middle is the best. I've gotten soaked on the back. We're the only dumb people. We're the only ones dumb enough to ride this ride right now. Zippity doodle. Oh my gosh, there's literally no one. Okay, okay. Hold on for dear life.
I'm ducking.
Hold on. Hold on. Okay.
Woo! I'm good.
I'm good. Not a drop.
Get yourself down from me.
It's lightly sprinkling, but everyone is leaving. Okay, what did we just get off of? Oh, Smuggler's Run. And now it's raining and everyone's leaving because it's a little chilly. Now we're gonna ride pirates.
Love pirates. Pirates, honey.
Yes, pirates. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
The lines are so short because it's been raining. We're on pirates. Taylor has to be involved. Okay, so we are gonna go to California Adventure for a bit, use up some of our Sip and Savers today, and then we are gonna go back to Disneyland to finish off the night. We are going to Food and Wine, getting our stuff. I got my cheese plate. Taylor hasn't gotten her stuff yet because we're gonna ride Radiator Springs. Okay, so we are finishing up our Food and Wine experience. Taylor, tell us what you've got.
I got a chicken and waffle with coleslaw on the top of it. And these are pizza egg rolls.
Yum. Try that one first.
Which one? This one?
Uh-huh.
I don't really know how to try it.
You just grab it from the sides like a taco. How's it taste?
The chicken and waffle are really good. I haven't gotten to the other stuff yet.
Oh, okay.
It's actually kind of spicy.
Ooh, and a marinara sauce with Parmesan cheese.
Yep, and pesto.
Yum. Symphony, and it was so funny. We were doing pretending we were in ballet, doing poses. It was so funny. That is probably the only time I will feel like I'm getting lifted by a partner. You know, I'm a little too hefty for that. Not very experienced. We'll never be on point shoes, so that was fun. And then we're gonna ride the Incredicoaster and then get out of here, go to Disneyland. This is a perfect spot to end my vlog. Actually, not end the vlog, guys. Don't worry, the vlog's not over, but my other video.
Cut off of Incredicoaster.
Lady Dubs for Life.
Tomorrowland, we rode Star Tours and we rode Space Mountain. Now we are going to Fantasyland and we're gonna ride Peter Pan's Flight and Matterhorn, maybe Small World.
They're busting moves.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah, beautiful castle. We are walking. Oh my gosh, my feet are truly killing me. Like, if my feet felt like this, like when we first walked in the park, right, which is impossible, like I would be like in so much pain, like upset, crying. But I'm so used to it at this point, I'm like, it's fine. Like, just, you're gonna walk and it's gonna hurt.
We're entering
Fantasyland. Oh, Mr. Bandit, wait, please. It went this way.
Yeah, right. My feet can't take it.
They're like, could not be me.
You could pay me if it was enough to buy another ticket to this place. Yeah. You might as well switch out the fuel rod. But yeah, we rode a Small World. And now we are gonna head out pretty soon here. We
finished our shopping on Main Street. And we are ready to exit the park. It has been a long, 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 long day. A fun, fun day, but a really long day. And I'm ready to go home and kick my feet up and go to sleep and cuddle with my new Rapunzel baby doll that I've been looking at literally all trip. Ask Taylor every time we pass by it. I was like, I want a baby Rapunzel. So I got a baby Rapunzel. Bye, Main Street. We'll see you later. Bye, Castle. We are officially exited from the park. We are done with our trip. So excited and happy. I'm like usually I leave like kind of sad,
happy that I did everything, but like I leave kind of sad, like, oh, I'm leaving my favorite place. And like honestly, I'm like, I'm not feeling that sadness, not because I'm not gonna miss it, like I love this place, but I think 3 days was so great and it just gave me so much time. And I think I'm just really grateful for this like experience, you know. I'm grateful for the people I met. I'm glad I got to spend time with my best friend since we don't live in the same state anymore. I'm glad that I like got merch and I ate so good this trip. I had so many snacks,
so many
good foods, question mark. I can't speak English. We did food and wine festival, which I've never done, which was great. They had excellent food this year. I met fun characters, like it was a great time. So I feel satisfied and I know I'll be back in literally not even 2 months, like a month and a half. So I'm very happy. And Taylor will be back around the same time for spring break. So it works out. So yeah,